I think I have cancer. Hey guys, so this is the after effect of standing out in the rain. You can see that it's wet. Yeah. So, this week we are talking about nothing in particular. So, here's what I'm going to talk about. Alright, first of all, I want to say that I have a new favorite song, and it's called Sound of Silence by Simon Garfunkel. Yes, it's very old, but I love it so much right now, and I'm totally into that. I finished the Hunger Games series, and it was good, but really sad at the ending. Well, the whole, you know, the last book was sad, but whatever. It was my least book of the series, but they were all really good. So, yeah. Finnick O'Dare is a character, and I'm in love with him. I don't know what else to talk about. I have a pretty bad headache right now, but nothing else is new because I always usually have a bad headache. Wow, I can't make it this short. I'm gonna vlog in my school next Thursday because because I forgot today. I forgot it was Thursday because yesterday, my class got canceled, and it's the class that I only have on Wednesdays, and that's what, like, separates my week and allows me to, like, figure things out, but it was canceled, so I don't know what to do. So far, the lowest grade I've gotten on a test in college is a 96, so that's pretty good. Caroline, I thought you were very cute in your video. Elise, that was really funny. And, yeah. Maggie, you're so funny! Oh my god! Why are you so funny? And your NyQuil, and you should come here! Because I miss you. I'm commuting too! It's not fun. I feel really lonely. Jesse, I'm trying to send good vibes your way, but I don't have really many good vibes to send, but what I do have, I want to give to you, because I just want you to be happy, and I hope that you will be, and I believe you will be. You'll be fine. Don't worry about anything, because every little thing is going to be alright. Oh, this is going on YouTube. Cool. Yeah, don't worry about anything. You'll be fine. Just remember what you have to do to, you know, do what you want, cause you gotta keep your head up. Oh, you can let your head down. I think those are the words. I don't know. So I'm gonna stop making this video now, and I'm gonna go watch Pride and Prejudice, and do an English paper at the same time, because yeah, it's kind of funny because we're reading Pride and Prejudice in English. That's not what the paper's on, but you know. What else do I have to say? Next book on my list is this, and you totally can't tell because I took the cover off, but here, let's see. Paper Towns by John Green is the last John Green book I have to read, and then I will have read them all. And in case anybody's wondering, my favorite is Will Grayson. Yeah, so video is stopping. I'm gonna go. I've said that. I always say that. Oh boy, I'm tired, I have a headache, I already said that too. Okay, I love you all. I send up peace and love and happiness to all of you. And have a good life.